I've got the perfect car for you. You have to come and have a look for this.
What, this old white thing?
Yeah. Ford Falcon station wagon.
I'm not being funny. Why on earth would I be interested in this old white shed? Look at it, it's horrible.
That there is the Backpacker Special. That's a car that we get so many tourists coming from all around the world. They want to chuck all their stuff in, they put the back seats down, they'll sleep in that car.
It's a mess. Look at it, the bumper's all gone. This headlamp, look at the state of that headlamp. That's all gone, that headlamp.
Yeah, don't worry about that, that's easy.
This mirror.
We won't charge you extra for that.
How much is this?
$1,000.
$1,000?
That's about $800 US, and the American dollar is the international car dealing currency.
Can I take it for a test drive, see what it gets
absolutely.
Down the road
like? Yeah, no, you'll love it. Take it wherever you like.
Well, now I really feel like I've arrived because I'm in a car that screams Australia, because like the country itself, this car is rugged and absolutely vast. Now, it's been estimated that 45 billion kilometres have been driven by Australians in Ford Falcons. And after 261,000 miles, this one isn't going that badly. Now, he's asking $1,000 for it, and I think that's just too much money. If I was to even be tempted to buy something like this, I want to get it for around half that.
I want to pay half because this car needs rego, the Australian road tax, and that will cost me another $600 Aussie. But if I can get it cheap, Backpackers might be a good market for a fast sale.
There you go.
Actually drives really well, you're right. But if I was to be honest with you, it's still not a bit of me.
Really? Even has got air conditioning, power steering, CD player, and this is cheap.
Let's think about how much this car is. You say you want $1,000 for it?
That's it, yeah.
I'll give $500 for it and I'll take a gamble.
500?
Yeah.
For the whole car. Look, to help you out, you can have it for 600. That's it.
Can you throw in a rego?
Throw it in? No.
Come on.
Nice try.
I'll tell you what, 6.6 is 12, 1200. It's like $1,000 US. I'll tell you what I'll do. I'll give you $1,000 Australian for this car with rego.
$1,000?
Yeah.
Done deal.
Fantastic.
$900 US with the rego.
Just got and bought myself my first car. The journey starts here.